No. If your employer has sent you off the workplace and you are working and you're in the course of your duties and then become injured, then workman's compensation would cover that injury.